A European Mathematical Society prize is awarded to Phan Thanh Nam for his groundbreaking contributions to the mathematical understanding of large quantum systems.
It is my great honor to be awarded an EMS prize. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all of my collaborators from whom I learn a lot. I'm so lucky to work in a community where people are very generous in sharing ideas and in supporting young researchers.
These include, in particular, deriving the best known estimate on the maximal ionization of atoms, giving a rigorous proof of the Bogoliubov approximation for the excitation spectrum of Bose gases, developing the general quantum De Finetti approach to mean field limits of Bose gases, and finding the best known constant in the celebrated Liebfering inequality on the sums of eigenvalues of Schrödinger operators.
In particular, I thank my PhD advisor, Professor Jean-Philippe Solovay, who took me from Vietnam to Copenhagen about 13 years ago. At that point, I didn't know much about physics, but Jean-Philippe saw my love of mathematics and he taught me everything about quantum mechanics. I also thank Professors Matthew Levin and Robert Schrödinger, who spent a lot of time to train me after my PhD. Matthew and Robert introduced to me so many beautiful problems that I am still busy to find the solutions.